here, and today we are playing Swamp Fever and Left It 2. And as usual, I'm Ellis again. And this is the fourth campaign. Yeah, the fourth one of in order. But originally was the third one. We don't count the DLCs, but I'm counting the DLCs because it makes sense. And this is just what happens after when we got picked up by the helicopter.
Nick, what the hell? You shot the pilot.
Well, he wasn't doing a very good job once he became a zombie, now was he?
True, he was a zombie, but he was also our only pilot.
I shot a zombie. He was a zombie, Ellis. He must have gotten bitten before he picked us up.
Alright, let's see.
Reloading.
Oh, okay. Baseball bat, and there's always something here. Alright, in Swamp Fever, there's usually different types of zombie, like Mudman.
Go in, Bill!
Which kind of cool stuff and like run towards you.
Reloading.
We'll come across later. Yeah, let's go here.
Reloading.
Doing bunny hops. Bunny hops.
No,
not the hunter! I hate the hunter!
Reloading.
This is here. There's a Molotov and there's a zombie. I don't bother with those. Types which got explosive and fire.
Reloading!
Area. I keep forgetting about each area.
It's like a monkey on a mule.
Adrenaline shot here.
This glitch, isn't it? I can barely hear her. Let's jump up here. Spitter! Never mind.
Reloading.
Boomer. I don't know if you guys noticed, but there's actually two types of boomers. The female version and the male version. Yeah. Why can't we just grab this truck and just drive on out of here?
I'm reloading.
Some things don't make sense.
Guns right here.
Pistol. It would make sense if you like have like what Nick has. Like those pockets for your guns. You can just easily have like three weapons. Like the main weapon, melee weapon. It'll make sense.
Adrenaline shot.
The first game doesn't really have melee weapons.
Jet paddles here.
Frying pans and stuff. And there's like a couple frying pans on the way. And, like, got this game where you can only choose like a melee weapon or pistols, even though you can carry both. Could they just have.
Why no, thank you.
You like
somebody
the first
hit that button.
Weapon, like the shotgun, you have like certain amount of ammo. It could be the same for the actual.
Get ready!
So it makes sense. I don't know if it's supposed to be OP or something, but it's what I think.
Incoming!
I think there is a wish, but I'm not quite sure where she is. I heard it was a crime, but I don't know where she is. Damn. Oh, Rochelle. Rochelle!
Tell you what.
Never drop in the water because you can't swim, apparently. Like, none of these characters can swim. Even though they probably can. Well, maybe it's because it's alligators in there. I'm gonna never, like, hang, like, near the thing. Like, the boat thing. I don't know what this is actually for.
Y'all get ready now!
Oh, the ferry. Just a...
Stop shooting!
Come on, get in the boat or ferry.
Reloading.
Reloading.
And you usually see infected, like special infected, trying to come and get us, but they bounce off in the water.
Hey, y'all ask me, these swamp people got it all figured out, man. No cops, no rules.
No indoor plumbing.
They figured out how to stop going to the bathroom. Man, that is amazing. Oh. No, wait. Oh, I just got that. Shit, that's gross as hell.
Ellis, you're a crazy character. But at the same time, I'm funny. Alright, before I was interrupted by Ellis saying all these things, I was about to say, I watched one clip where somebody was playing a game. That the beep and this charger charged into water and they bounce off to space.
Reloading.
And he didn't have a mic then, so he had this face with the... Oh, what was it? Oh.
Hey, I got some prag
rounds here. Oh. Like, a big O and a small O, so...
I'm grabbing pills.
It's like, makes that type of face. Yeah, I did hear a witch.
Was she out of here?
She is here.
This feels right. Was
she out
of here? Fire witch, kill your damn lights.
Over here, over here.
Molotov here.
Molotov.
Let you stay on
the I think she's up ahead. Okay. Oh no, she's actually right here, Jesus Christ. I don't know how to do this. Right, I'm just gonna go over here.
Don't mess with the damn thing.
Holy shit!
Which makes Rochelle know. Yeah, Rochelle.
Reload!
Get it off me!
Jackie!
I don't know where the hell that witch came from. I know it came from down there, but like it took its time just to think up. And as usual, there's different ways to just get up to this part. Machete. I already got one. And it fell off. Even though it's not really insta-kill, you can just like jump up and see if there's any spies down there, but I don't bother.
I'll snipe.
Weapons.
Like every time you're here, there's always one different type of sniper.
Tour ended.
I couldn't scream them, Jesus Christ. Not sniper type, but there's two types of snipers: the military one and the hunting rifle.
Just hang on.
Planks this way.
And don't waste this by getting pounced on or something.
What the?
Get off me. Get off me, Nick. Get off me.
What the hell?
Run from Nick.
Let's talk to Nick, fix you up.
I'm stubborn. Oh, no. Am I going the right way? I am not going the right way.
Dr. Nick, fix you up.
Nick is trying to still hear me. It's over here. Okay, I think I need to be healed now.
How you doing?
Go into the now! Look out!
Hold on.
Hey, look out!
Nervous. Stand still.
Reloading!
Oh, yeah. Right,
let's go.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Wait, when did Rochelle and Coach use that health kit? I don't remember them using the health kit. Okay, we're back on track. No, we're not. This was another way. It's two ways. The way I went, but then I somehow got into circles. And yet the other way, which I went. Ow.
Hey, lights on over here.
Makes sense.
Well, come on, y'all, get inside.
We haven't actually found proper weapons yet.
We are a right damn good team.
Does anyone have any bug spray?
Ooh, you could try covering yourself in mud.
Alright, let's go. That's what I was talking about earlier.
Reloading.
Basically, if you keep on getting hit by them, your screen will turn into their ink comparatively. If I'm stopping right now, he's really tired. So. Well, that's not a big huge surprise because I'm always tired. Right, there's a guy hanging to his parachute and
weapons over here.
Reloading.
Oh man! No, 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 no.
I'ma reload.
That was acid.
Keep shooting.
How did I not get hit by that tank?
Watch out.
Anyways, as I was saying, what I wanted to say before I noticed it was a tank music.
Reloading.
Is the dude in the parachute always have different
reloading
items?
Like adrenaline pills, shot here.
Molotov, pipe bomb.
Grabbing a shot.
Hey, some guns here.
Weapon. And probably a pistol sometimes, I think. And a health kit, I think. Well, and he's always in different areas, like this area or that area where he is. Only two areas as I know so far. Shotgun for the win!
Reloading!
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 Over here. Is this the one with...
Hunter!
Yeah, it is. It's the one with the plane. Here's a plane which has crashed here.
So we gotta go through this emergency door.
Outside the door.
I hear a witch crying. Y'all better kill them lights. Somebody has to open this door.
I need to check. That is her. You can't easily just fit through there. At least climb over. Like, yeah, you can just literally fit through these. But no, you have to just go through the flipping door.
Alright, get ready, y'all. I'm opening the door.
I don't know where that witch is. I'm not gonna stand. Move out the way! Move out! Oh, really? Coach, are you being serious right now?
Shit, wait, I ain't leaving you, but you better get up!
Let's get going. At least it's not an alarm that keeps on going and going until you switch it off. That's the ones that I really get annoyed of. In this part, you usually have like a lot of problems. Well, I'll just get the I need to be healed too. So you got an axe pistol.
Grabbing a shot.
Fire bullets here.
And health
kit. Give me a minute. Reloading.
But she's gonna. Nope. Oh. Yeah. Oh, grenade launcher.
Look out.
Guns right here.
Got another shotgun too.
Reloading.
I'm gonna get
the. Hey, I gotta take the grenade launcher.
Very effective.
Reloading!
Yeah. Excuse me! Excuse me! Yeah. Alright, let's go over here.
Reloading!
And over here.
Reloading here!
Reloading!
Man, I hate
through
them.
The water. Ow, I keep forgetting, I do not have a normal gun. How?
Well, let's hear some real shit.
Right, this says you should have supplies like health kits and stuff.
Molotovs.
Shell is healing me.
Oh yeah.
If you ever run versus stuff, you only heal when you're black and white because I think that's the only time to heal. Because if you heal early than that, you lose points. A little points, but if you use chest pals, you lose a lot of points.
Hey, there's a road!
Which me and my friends barely use. Nice try!
Hey, watch out!
Flying zombies in the
hey, y'all!
Save us! Let's go!
Have you lost your mind?
I have enough of the furniture. Let's close the door. Good day!
Oh,
and I'm
hell yeah!
Let's go into the room.
Look out!
Well, let's look for supplies.
Zombies!
I don't know, some sort of bat here.
Reloading!
Reloading.
That was pretty cut. Back there, I just saw that. Mm. Why am I checking these? There's nothing in there.
Molotov.
I didn't find anyone here.
Pills.
I'm not bothered looking around, I'm just gonna go. God damn it. Were they gonna eat these?
So we just killed them? Hey, let's get out of the mud.
Are you kidding me? There's no tank. I keep on not hearing the tank. That doesn't make sense. I never can hear the tank.
I'm reloading.
Where is it? This Molotov's not effective. Why the bloody...
So I can heal you.
Oh, dislike me. I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
Just everything I notice is that every single fact that goes after Alice. Because I did a test of being coaching. Literally, Alice was getting caught by a hunter, jockey, and stuff like that. And it's just crazy. I just don't know anymore.
Hey, some guns here.
Does everything have to hate Alice?
We gotta go back.
I know it can be annoying sometimes, but please, dump it. Go in,
Bale! Yeah.
Reloading.
See us. I keep on scanning. It's been that while I have played Swamp Fever in the AVs of the other game.
Weapons over here.
Because I think they said they're going to bring Red Dead Redemption over from the undead one. I like the undead one. I completed the one, so.
What the hell? The only way is a
bridge coming down!
It's going to carry on. Come on. Come on, bridge. Go down. I can barely move. I'm actually quite lagging, to be honest. That jockey just flew off. Jesus Christ, what is this? Oh, it's all German lag. I have no clue what's just
this
happened.
This way, guys.
Close to
these
apes. Get to the house. Come out of the way. There we go. Oh, Nick's down, and he's dead.
Oh.
And he's actually dead, Jesus Christ. Wait. I thought it was two snipers then.
Hey, I need everybody inside now!
That's why we're gonna too much to die right now. Well.
Get inside, y'all!
No, they're here.
Man, I hate this.
Well, I think the shock is gonna get me.
Kid, get inside!
No.
Reloading.
Wow.
Okay, only Nick dies. I don't know which infected to kill him.
Hello!
Okay then. Okay, this is the final level of Stone Fever. I was just thinking then, what the hell is this map called? Stone Fever. Alright, let's get this thing over done with. Let's jump in here. I don't really bother with the huts and stuff.
Hey, there's the house.
The richest mansion.
Reloading.
Why do they call this a house, even though it's a mansion? So the door is barricaded. The windows are barricaded. This almost looks like the actual.
See the scaffolding?
Reloading!
I'm reloading!
Call this a house, this is more like a mansion. I think you can just jump through the windows. Not loud. Oh yeah, that was a road that is.
Molotov here.
Reloading.
Hey, can y'all cover me? I gotta heal.
I was about to say machine gun, even though it's kind of it, but it's not.
Watch out. Reloading.
I'll say it's quite a nice place here. Get out of here.
Reloading!
Right, I think we're already in 7. Let's go.
Reloading.
Hey, let's use the radio. Howdy.
Let's go.
We're at a plantation house.
That was a plantation. I'll say it's a mansion house. There's this way out here.
There's
a spit
coming.
Reload this way. No, just wait. Hold on.
Look out now!
It's pretty much a cool way for getting a lot of people.
Heads up!
Reloading!
I am daydreaming right now. I have not spoken for a few minutes. I am so sorry. I keep on thinking I'm not recording and I just stay quiet, but I am. I seriously have to get used to this whole YouTube thing.
First aid kit here.
Tank. Tank is. Around. See what tank is.
Kill the tank! Shoot it!
I'm probably confusing it right now. I'll burn you to hell!
Stand still, or I'm gonna mess this up.
Me.
That fixed me up real good.
Here they come!
I'm not using Molotov in the last time, because, like, that bridge, not bridge, war gate was full of. Not mates, I'll exit!
Do it now!
Blanked right now. I have no clue what to say. Okay, last tank's here, and once we get words. I keep a mess up my words. I am so sorry.
Reloading.
But this is the last tank, and we have to run to the gate. No, this is my base. Get away from my base. Oh, below me is a quick tank. Oh god. See? Alright, that's one down.
Reloading.
Down and
give me 20.
Okay, I'm gonna run up ahead.
Let's get you back up on your feet.
Thanks, bro.
Don't care if these bots get killed. Gonna be the only one that makes it.
Oh, yeah.
I just basically sacrifice everyone there. Because Rochelle's down. Because I think they're gonna help her. No, no, no.
Everyone shoot the tank!
Dead.
Impressive.
Shooting each other.
Why were Wow! Just basically sacrifice Rochelle for our own lives. Okay, that's it. That's it for today's video. So hopefully you enjoyed me playing Swamp Fever while Rochelle is dead at the end. So that's what basically happens after they got picked up from the helicopter. The pilot was already bitten. And Nick shot him, and which leads him to crash into the swamps. And now they got saved by Virgil, who is on the boat. So, next one's Hard Rain. And, it will carry on where the boat leads to. Leads them to. Oh gosh. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. Give it a like probably, and probably see you in the next one. KidXCC out.